Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Beijing Canadian here, and I wanted to introduce this episode of Hunger Games by asking for your support. It's been amazing lately with all the episodes of How to Minecraft, Hunger Games, and some other minigames, how many likes we've been able to pull off, but I want to go for something crazy this weekend. Let's go for 20,000 likes on this episode. The first of three little segments in this episode is insanely awesome. It's a 25-minute round of just epic PvP, crazy mutations, all-round insanity, definitely worth the love. And at the end of that episode, there's a little bit of a teaser for something that's coming soon to Nexus later this week. And after that, there's two extra rounds stitched in at the end of the video as well. So there's three total games in here, and it's awesome. So definitely show some love. It means a lot. It makes me feel great to know that you're enjoying it. And other than that, I will catch you all next time. Love you long time. Take care. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Beijing Canadian, here with a solo Hunger Games. And as you'll see with the clips stitched in after this round, I've had some quite unlucky Hunger Games so far today. So hopefully we'll be able to turn that bad luck into something special here on Tropica. And I've already made a horrible decision by going to spawn off the start. That was not too bright. I should have ran away and taken advantage of my disguise. Oh, baby. You're dead. Don't ever take my loot again. Don't ever do it. Don't ever even think about it. I'm about to become a maniac and murder everything. Anyone else around, huh? Because this chest root is officially mine. And mine alone. All right, let's just get everything here. Some iron boots. Heck yes. Beautiful. All we're missing is some good pants. And we are actually so stacked already. This is unreal. Iron boot plate. Don't mind if I do. That is making me look quite tanky and scary. That's what I like to do, is intimidate my opponents. Strike fear into the hearts of them before they even fight me. And let's see. Any more chests nearby here that I can take? I want some leggings. Any kind of leggings will do. Any at all. Hey, did you want to play this Hunger Games? Didn't think so. You're dead! Thank you. That was pretty harsh of me, I know. All right, let's go back for this chest. A stick, not what I want. Eat some carrots. Improve our eyesight so we can find all of the kills out here lurking about. And let's see this chest here. Nope, no leggings. Absolutely not. Why would I ever want that? Nope, don't want those. Of course not. And more chests for the harvest, please. Leggings. I mean, come on. I'm not going to put those on just yet, because I sense something good coming out of one of these chests. I feel it. I feel the tingle, Mr. Krabs. Oh, yes, I do. Come on, one of them. This chest up here, maybe? Is that the one? No, lots of gold, though, so I can't really complain too much. I can make a gold apple soon. Two more ingots, and I'll be covered. Ah, I knew it. See? I was holding out for a reason. Now I'm the most stacked player in the lobby with maximum armor. And, well, stone axe isn't the best in the world, but I have one iron, two iron, oh, well, let's craft ourselves an iron sword, shall we? And then we have full iron armor, iron sword, and a crown. We are the king of the Hunger Games after that, pretty much. I don't think there's too much anybody can do, except try to pretend they're better than me, but they're not when I've got this kind of gear. All untouched, my armor too, undamaged, unscathed, looks great. And some fish, that's a sign that there's been some life over here that I'll have to take. I will definitely be taking those iron boobs so no one else can have them. Golden pants, I probably should have just snagged anyways, but that's fine. The iron boobs are really what's important. So, continuing on my adventure here to look for a workbench or more iron, sure. Take the lingerie pants, why not? And this guy, what do you got? Ooh, more iron, heck yes. I have four of those now. This is unbelievable. And there's four mutants in the game, none of them after me. I don't think I'm gonna go for any kills. It's not even worth it. I'll just wait till the deathmatch arrives. Kill everybody there. All right, let's see if we can get ourselves a crafting bench sometime soon. That would be awesome. And we have the sticks. We now have a compass. Actually, I'm gonna take this flint too. Turn these into some flint and steels. I'm not gonna need more than two iron anyways. Get rid of this stuff. And this stuff. Nah, I'll hold on to the rest. I'll get rid of that guy too. Improving my hotbar situation. There we go. I had a stone sword that whole time for some reason too. And I do not want that. That's an interesting chest. Three wood swords and a cake. Okay. And please. Workbench. Somewhere. I don't want to go to spawn to craft. Come on, that's no fun. I'll do it if I have to, I suppose. But there's just so much loot here that's untouched. It's unreal. Tropica is so nuts for getting items. There's just an unlimited supply of easily accessible chests. So if you don't have anything at this stage in the game, there's really no excuse. There's one diamond. And I wonder if this guy sees me yet. I don't think he knows I'm here. I'm crouched right now. Does he know I'm here? Oh my gosh, I don't think he has a clue. Don't look behind you. Yeah, you keep looting. Good stuff. Couple more sword hits. Gonna go for the cutoff. Boom! One more big hit. Someone else over here, though. Might interrupt my fight. Oh, I just barely juked that. Oh, you're so dead. I'll use the bone arrow if I have to. I didn't want to do this. Boom, baby! This person chasing? No, they're not. Did he have any diamonds? No diamondes. Dang. So I still need to make this... Oh my god, 12 experience bottles? Don't mind if I do. Holy smokes. I want to find the enchant table. I can get everything enchanted now. 6 levels. Literally everything. My sword, my bow, my armor pieces. Jeez. Alright, well, where'd this guy go? I have a compass. I should just check it. Oh, I was not smart. Opening a chest with TNT? That could have been the most devastating thing of the day. Alright, I don't know if I have any mutants after me. I'm going to assume no, but you never really know. So let's see. This guy is a cool creeper. Apparently. So he says... I hope he has a diamond on him, because I'm about to kill him. Ow! What the heck? Why'd I get stuck in the ground there like that? Stop running! You're not going to escape your fate! I will end your life in a second here. I don't want to use the bow until I get a couple more chops, although I'm sure you're at like 2 hearts or less. If I landed 2 arrows, you'd die. But I have faith. Come on, one more hit! Yes! Yes! It's been a pleasure killing you today! And I'm gonna leave. Thanks. Oh, I have a mutant after me now. No. And he's mutating? Mutation's after me. I'm about to have 2 mutants after me. This is why I didn't want to kill people. Because there's so many mutants in the game. I don't even know what kind of mutants they are. This sucks. An Enderman. Alright, he's gonna be here any second. I'm just gonna chillax for a moment. Take a second to chew it over with a Twix or a Snickers or whatever. Ow! You serious? Are you serious? Hey, you're not gonna kill me, so just stop. You're just gonna be annoying. Dang it, man. There's a hit. I'm just gonna swing forever. I mean, there's no reason not to, right? There he is. There she blows. Ow. And I have a zombie after me? Oh, he's not. What the heck? Then why are you doing that? Oh, there's an army over here of people. Can I take my sword out, please? Stinking zombie's not even after me. Go away! I don't want to just kill you for the sake of killing you, but I will. Please. Kill something. Dang it. Where's my Enderman? It's around here somewhere. There it is. This is so obnoxious. I hate mutants. Stop! Why do you have to ruin my life? Take some baked potato. Oh, I... Come on. Come on, my zombie brethren. Go. This is unbelievably annoying. Because there's nothing I can do. There's 2 Endermen after me right now for no reason. All I did was kill people. Oh. Yeah, they're literally both after me. No! Stop! Zombie, stop! I don't want to... Stop! God! This is so obnoxious! Come on. Kill 1 Enderman at least. Now I gotta eat a stinking baked potato again. This is so annoying! Where are the Endermen? There's 2 of them out there after me. I already know it. I can't craft my iron sword like this. There's just no way. Ow. God. So many mutants. This is so frustrating. There's nothing I can do but complain, because what else am I supposed to do at a time like this? There's two Endermen and more of them. I'm just going to watch this unfold. Wish I had a TNT. I would have helped you, zombie, but you were being a Jag Battle Duty the whole time. Get in there. Alright. I do want to kill this guy, though, because I don't want to deal with a team of two later. I hate to try to... Oh, no. This is not going to go over well. The zombie is still alive, isn't it? I don't know, man. This is so weird. Okay. I wouldn't mind. I would 2v1 them, but with the Enderman after me, it's like impossible. Like, look at this guy. There's two. I mean, sorry, with the two Endermen after me. It's not. It's just not happening. And they're just going to forever run. Ugh. I got some bodyguard squads that I was trying to betray a second ago. But, I mean, I won't anymore, I guess. But it's just so annoying. Okay. So the chests have all been restocked. Let's see if we can get ourselves one more diamond. That's what I'm going to aim for. Because if I can get a diamond sword and more TNT, or at least the diamond sword, honestly, would be enough to hopefully give me a little bit of an edge. Especially if I enchant everything. Holy smokes. I don't even know where the enchant table is on this map, or if there even is one. There must be, though. It's such a big map. More experience bottles. No diamonds there. Toss these guys down. There we go. We have 8 levels for sure. 8 levels. That's absurd. Hold my compass out. There's a person. Oh, wow. I'm not gonna. Sure. Raging and. What's the other dude's name? And. Raging and Icy are a team. So, yes, that works. Okay. Cool. I got a teammate. I got my brother here. My brah. Now I just need... It's my Lava Baka mob. It's Jerome and Preston all in one bundle. Alright. I would like another... Yeah, take that. Look. Right here. Take it! There's boo plates! For days! Alright, two mutants after me still. I mean... I guess we gotta kill all the other players. Make it just the four of us? I don't know. This is so weird. Need another diamond. Really need another diamond. I'd love to go to spawn and craft as well. There we go. I can make 3 gold apples. Holy smokes. Let's see. Do you have a diamond? You got a diamond? I'm guessing he does not. No, but I have 6 gold, beige, and da-da-da-da-da. Nope. No, sir. No diamonds yet. All right, one more diamond. We got to scout one out. All right. Let's see. Kind of want to tell everyone, meet at spawn for team, and then just murder them. If I had TNT and no Enderman after me, I'd gladly do that. Trick them all. Start handing them all gold apples, and then plant TNT when they go to pick it up. Alright, now I'm just going to head to spawn, honestly. Hopefully the spawn chests are untouched. I'll check this guy first. Oh my gosh, 3 stacks of raw beef? So random. Alright, I can make 2 iron swords for us. Would much rather the diamond, though. It just looks awesome. There we go! Sheboygan! We've done it! It's your boy! Alright, let's go crafting. I don't want to ask. Captain. Do you know where the enchant is? Cool. Let's craft at spawn, then enchant. Alright, let's do that. Heading to spawn, Skidoodles. They can see chat. It's fine. You are the most annoying thing ever. Let me up. Yes, I made it up. And I made my bra. Hey, I will kill you. Come on. Are you gonna... Oh, this one's not even after me. It's just annoying all around. Here, take this. Look behind you. Look. Grab it. No, grab the sword. Ow. Oh, that TNT could have been bad. Why would I have a teammate? Ah, so confusing. Look how many Endermen there are. There's three Endermen just hanging out. God, they're obnoxious. All right, let's see. Well, here comes the squad. I'm sorry, my friend. You've been doomed to fall. Oh my gosh, so many people here. This guy's almost dead. Going in for the arrow shot of dreams. Oh, almost connected that. Oh no, Raging Bok is mutating. This is not good. Enderman. Another Enderman. Another stinking Enderman! Unreal. Unreal. Lol, this is where he died. Two TNT, don't mind if I do. And where is the other guy? Where'd he go? What's his name? Is it Jalam or Jay Parley? I'm not sure which one. It was one with a J. Ah! I just want to... Come on. Like, three hits is all it'll take to stink and put an end to these Endermen. This is the Ender Games, honestly. This is ridiculous. I think I have three mutants after me right now. I'm going to go craft some golden apples. Come on. Kill this one at least. There's just no way. Oh, and he sticks the landing. Whew. Just barely. Why is it not breaking these down evenly? That's annoying. Whatever. Three golden apples. Don't mind if I do. Give one to my teammate here. Look behind you. There you go. Oh, did he just make one too? Huh. Cool. All right. Two TNT. Ow. Dang it, so annoying. Stinking Enderman! I don't know what to say. I am sorry. But I thought you had teammate, so I teamed with the captain. Alright, going in. No, I'm not. Going down. Alright, what are we gonna do here? Deathmatch starts in 2.5 minutes. And there are currently 7 tributes left, so 3 more people left to die. There's 3 mutants out here. Ah, here's somebody. See, this was Raging Baka's teammate earlier. The icy dude. I mean, they were clearly working together earlier. At least it looked like it. If not, that's a really bad coincidence, and I'm sorry, but I thought I would have teamed with Raging Bok over Captain for show. No offense, Captain, but Raging Bok and I go back a real long way. But sorry. None more to say. Except this guy's holding the compass. I thought it was a flint and steel at first. And oh dang, I thought I was gonna parkour that and get a little closer to him. Let's see, can I do anything here? I want to eat really badly, but I'd also like to do some damage before I do that. Okay, he just ate. I'm going to do the same. I'm going to eat twice. There we go. And this Enderman, is dead now, I hope. No! The interception on the other Enderman. So well timed. To drive me nuts. Gosh. Where is he? I'll end you. Oh, come on. All right, let's get some food in our hot bar again. Wow, we don't have any cooked food, really. That sucks. We got these guys. That's it. All right, deathmatch countdown has started. 1 minute until the D. It's going to be a big old D. Seven tributes. Whew. Hey. Hey. It's now or never for these Endermen. They've got to be... There's one. Yes, they've got to be almost out of passes. Hey. If you really want that last minute death, you'll get it. Oh, yes, you will. I wish the enchant table was nearby. What are you doing up there, huh? Get down from there. You have no time at all. Yeah, full iron. Had to switch up. My helmet was about to break. I'm low on health. Like, kill me, please. I'm actually begging you. Whatever, I'll eat this. We're going to the D. Closest player is Jalam, 30 blocks away. Let's see, we've got lots of utility items here. We are in amazing shape for this deathmatch. Got my bra, my bra skadoodles, pet socks. I'm sorry, but it's time. It's time for you to say goodbye. It's a cruel world after all. Yes, it most definitely is. Oh, into the vines. You're done. That's one down. We got a TNT bomber up here. Oh, wow. The whole squad is up there. Come on. I really do need my teammate for this one. Okay, I gotta sneak up there somehow. Dang it, man. We gotta get up there, man. Did I just shoot? Oh, that was so weird. I have slow balls. Okay, I can distract him with these if they try to snipe me. Abandon ship! Wow, these guys are so stacked on enchants. Holy smokes, they were just vibing out. Come on, Captain. Get in there! Oh, he's done. Yes, that's one. Captain, I'm so sorry. All right, what do I do? What do I do? It's the game of fire. And there's another onlooker. Even after I win this fight. He's on fire, good. Gotta keep him back. I've got to eat as well. Oh, no. Oh, no. Holy smokes. Dodging arrows. I think I'm going to go down. I don't know if I can do this. This is ridiculous. I'm pinging him. Doing the best I can here. They have power one bows and all these enchants. Hit him with the egg. He's got to be low. Come on. There's one. Oh, the KS on Spider Pig. Lol. Lol. I actually took that guy on legit. No complaints. Power one bow. Don't mind if I do. Whew. Same. That was tough. Lots of enchants and bow snipes. All right. Yes, I can do that. Ready? Toggle OP. Let me try. GM game mode C. Nope, can't fly. Sorry. Fly doesn't work, it's banned. Going in! I'm going in! Ow, ow, ow. The pain! Oh! GG! GG! What an epic Gunger Games. Nothing but love. Nothing but love. That was ridiculous. What a crazy deathmatch. I thought I was a goner there so many times. They had such crazy gear. Unreal. Well, all I can say is I hope you all enjoyed this awesome, awesome episodes of Hunger Games. And of course, if you did, and you have to, you absolutely have to click that like button. Let's go for 20,000 likes. We haven't hit that in a while. Let's see if we can pull that off here today. That would make me feel so good. And of course, stay tuned for the two extra bonus rounds stitched into this guy. So this is almost a 40-minute episode of Hunger Games because of those two bonus rounds that are short, maybe 5 minutes each, but still worth a little watch for the laugh of my struggles. And that is it. I will see you all next time. Love you so much. This was awesome. And I look forward to seeing you on the Nexus. Oh, little teaser. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, ba-da, bum, ba-da, bum. Ba-da, 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 bum, bum. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Beijing Canadian, here for a beautiful snowy Hunger Games. I'm here by myself on Snow Globe. And let's cross our fingers and hope to not die and murder everybody else instead. So please let this Nexus Hunger Games give me a beautiful start. And that was not the start that I wanted. Could have been worse. Could have been much, much worse. So, oh, that's been looted. Ooh, punch him. Punch him in his face. I probably shouldn't run through this tunnel right now, but that's fine. I got chain leggings, so I've got 2 out of 10 armor slots. I'm going to ignore these chests in here and just go straight into the village. And please, for the love of all that is holy, give me a weapon. That is all I want. He's going there. I'm going to go this way. Grab this chest first, please. Stone sword would be amazing. That was not a stone sword. All right, we're gonna head down this way. Not a stone sword either. Oh, no. Still no stone swords. Are you seriously doing this to me right now? I've opened so many chests. Even a wood axe. Something to arm me. No. This can't be happening. This cannot be real life right now. This one? Really? Someone's gonna die. Got him. Anything? Oh no. Person had a wood axe. Ah, there we go. Ba-dum, ba-dum, boo-doo-doom. There we go. We're weaponized now, and we are ready to chop some fools up here in the Hunger Games Cutadoodles. Oh, there's a lot of people over here. Let's get ourselves in the mix, shall we? Go get him, Tiger. I'm going to ignore you. I'm just going to go for the good kills over here. He's eating up. He's eating up. He misses the egg. Coming in with a nice chop. A firm chopping. A little fall damage. Ow, 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 ow. Come on. Finish the kill. And let's peace. Let's get out of here. Please, please, please. We still have actually 6, 7 hearts almost, so we in theory could take another fight right now. Don't really want to. It's not ideal, but we could. We could definitely turn and kill these people behind us, but I want to check and see if I have a bow, which I now do. Oh no, floppy arrow syndrome. Not good timing. I think I hit him there. Yes, I did. And now, oh my god, my mouse is being freaky. Circle strat. There we go. He's down. Eat the pork chop. Oh boy, one diamond. We've got somebody here. No, put these boots on. Our armor is awesome. We have 6.5 out of 10. We have pretty good health already. Looks like there's some players at spawn that I'd love to take on. Do we have anything here we can make? No, unfortunately not. Throw that on. Doesn't actually improve our armor at all. That's fine. Oh, this guy was going for me, but... Oh, baby! Oh, baby, that hurts! I'm not sure if I hit him there. My mouse is so sensitive right now. It's really annoying. I think I hit him there. I think I'm about to get chopped. I'm not sure if I hit him with that one. Oh, I definitely missed that shot. Team of 2, what can I do? Oh. Yeah, they're definitely a team of 2. For a second, I was like, oh, they're killing each other now. That's new. I gotta eat this, though. I gots to eat it. And I'm just trying to think what I can do to deal with this. And I guess I can try to kill this one off and then run for my life. Oh no, I think I'm dead. Oh no, 1.5, 1.5, run! Please let me escape. 2 hearts, and they're enclosing on me quick. We gotta come across somebody else here to help me at least defer the fight for a little bit. Skeleton, don't shoot me. Skeleton's gonna
shoot
me.
Skelly, don't do it!
Skelly, don't do it! Oh, is this third guy gonna go for me too? Of course, all 3 of them kill me! Mutate time. Let's be... Why don't we be a creeper? We're gonna give that guy a try. It's a brand new mutation pass that hasn't been used too much here. I've never actually personally used it. As you saw, that was my trial pass. So, new mutation here on the Hunger Games. Let's see if the creeper will work out in my favor. There's some special abilities. I can throw TNT, I believe. And I can also go into this crazy suicidal mode where I'm going to like super berserk and blow up everywhere. Oh, no. Stay back. Stay away. Who am I after? I'm after Benny Boy. Oh, come on. I'm about to get killed by a random person. Benny Boy! Benny Boy! Oh, he's 150 blocks away. Are you serious? I gotta get through all this carnage. So many people here. I just want to find Benny Boy and give him some TNTs. Oh, yeah. I want to see how this works, actually, but... Okay, there's no one near me. Let's give it a tester. See how this works. So, you drop it, and... Oh, that's how it works. Okay, cool. Now I know what to do. And there's a little bit of a cooldown on it. Let's see. 30 blocks. 23. Ah, here he is. There she blows. Come on. Where's the TNT that I just threw? Why is it all the way over there? Oh my gosh. He for sure sees me snooping too. That's the worst part. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go right to it. Oh! No way! I got him! But I can't come back! What the heck? Oh, wait. What's going on? Did I kill that Enderman? Holy smokes, I blew him up. Oh, boy. Looks like this thing needs some tweaking. There are a couple of problems with it, that's for sure. But that's hilarious. Drome, the creeper mutation is awesome. Doesn't work, but it's awesome. He said cool stuff. Can't wait till it's the best ever. All right, where are these people? I have a little bit of time here. Perhaps I can take one out. I don't know. 15 seconds. And I'm trapped in the one... Really? Entering rage mode. Target has too much HP. They must be below half. Dang it! Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian here with a solo Hunger Games in the Sunset Valley. For those of you who don't remember this map, this is the Ring Road of Death. And it's been a while since we've really had a good Ring Road and up here in the Hunger Games. And let's see, was this chest got in it? Ah, I'm not actually dead, though. I thought this guy was going to murder me, but he has no weapon. He's useless. He is useless. He's a scrub-a-dub-dub. All right, get me out of here. I want to find some weapons. Let's find ourselves some good chest loot. Oh, that person I think had a stone axe, but I don't think they saw me. Yep, you go into the sewers. Beautiful. I will go over here to the fountain of youth and love and beauty and hopefully get myself some great, great armor and weapons. That's what I'm hoping for. My armor's actually not bad so far. Believe it or not, this is a really good start to the Hunger Games. So, oh, jeez. Let's see. What can we do here? Are we going to find any chests, any loot at all? Or is this just going to be the never-ending story of hide and seek with the chests? Please, some loot, some gear. There we go. A little improvement to my armor. Didn't need it. I need a weapon. That's all I'm asking for right now is one lousy chest with a weapon in it. That will do it. Beautiful. Stone sword and a compass with good armor. We have 5 out of 10 halfway. That's fine. The best armor you can get, I believe, is 7.5 with full iron and either a gold chain or iron helmet. And closest player is Noobhead. Noobhead is 40 blocks away. And let's find out if he is indeed a Noobhead. And I think he might be. And I would love his helmet. That's the only piece of armor I'm missing right now. So that'll give me another bar of armor when he dies, which is right about now. Bye! Come on, hit him into a tree. You're not going to get away. You already got to know it, that you're done. Oh, Dunsky Doodles. Yes, a couple more big hits. Yes, there it is. Put on the helmet. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And let's be on our way now, shall we? Let's see. And open sesame. Some more food. Good, good. And the compass says 60 blocks away is Hoops Does Minecraft. Well, I'm going to give you a swoop the whoop and send you all the way to the grave. Where are you? Is he on the trees? Actually, oh, there he is. Hi there. You are an unarmed civilian of the Ring Road, but everyone must fall victim at one point or another, so I wish you the best. By that, I mean, have a pleasant death. You're dead. Come on. Don't run forever. There's no way you're getting away. You can't escape your punishment. A little closer. Oh, there it is. Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is. Yes, he is down and out. Thank you for the armor piece that I didn't need. And I don't know why he didn't equip his armor. He must have opened a chest just before I got to him. Something like that. Anyways, the next player is Viv Expert, 50 blocks away. I know this one, I mean, like, my commentary is so gameplay focused just because I want to murder people. And that's all I care to do right now. So my compass, my armor, my sword are enabling me to do that quite easily and effectively. So let's continue doing that, shall we? And let's see, we are on a 2-kill spree only. But we keep finding unarmed civilians here on the Ring Road. And he is very dead. Very dead, sir. Yep. Goodbye. Farewell. Adieu, adieu, adieu. Ah, someone's mutating. Finally, I was wondering when that would happen. He is a pig zombie. Not so scary. I'll leave the chicken nugget butter boots, actually. I don't mind. And let's see. Next closest player is 90 blocks away. Mozax BND. Do you know D? Does he know D? Do you think he knows D? D's nuts. Get over here, you. Get over here. Okay, he's going to try and cross the bridge. Oh, no, he's not. He's going to turn and fight. And I got this pig zombie coming, so I got to win this fight convincingly, and I need to really figure out where the pig zombie's coming from. Make sure I can separate myself. Alright, eat this. Closest player's 100 blocks. So yeah, I just want to keep an eye out. Because if the pig zombie comes from here, he's got the water in the way, which is nice. And I actually now have a flint and steel, which is excellent. There's the pig. There he is. And as long as I keep this distance, I'll be okay. A couple of free chops. Oh, you're done. You are so done. Pleasure. I don't know what was going on, if that guy was lagging or what. I don't even know if he hit me at all. He might have got one hit on me, but either way, he's done, Ski Doodles. 5 kills. My best spree is 14. How many tributes are left right now? There are still 12 tributes, so I can do some work here. Let's find out where the next player is. They are 140 blocks away. Let's get rid of all this stuff that I don't need. There is so much of it. Really don't need saplings and seeds. I know that sounds crazy. And I don't need these cookies either. I'll keep the pumpkin pie and cakes. I might as well hold on to for the moment. And yeah, I'll hold on to the rest for now, just in case I need it. Hopefully not. And let's eat this pumpkin pie. And let's continue on to find the Intermillion. And hopefully take him out of the Hunger Games as well. We have 12 people watching, so there's still 24 people in this game for some reason. And here is this guy. Oh, he's underground. Okay. He's just vibing out in the sewers. Is there a way down from this building? Dang, I don't think so. think I'm gonna have to find an entrance. Trapdoor entrances anywhere? Huh. Dang, that's so annoying. Alright, let's find one and go all the way back to him. We're gonna take him out, don't you worry. He's not gonna be a survivor for too much longer, huh? Alright, let's see. Let's open this chest too. Iron pants. I will gladly wear those. And closest player, Demon King. Did this guy die? Intermillen? Did he must have died to something. I don't know what. But that's okay. We're gonna go to the next one. Demon King at 100 blocks away. And closing quite quickly here. Eat another pumpkin pie. He is 60, 50 blocks. Is he coming to me? Is he looking for a fight? Is he? Boyo, where is he? Actually, I don't see him. Where's the name tag? He's 15 blocks. He must be inside here somewhere. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. My drivers, they exploded.